been just the words that the devil will put in your head, what he'll say to try and bring you down, and just to stand up against him and not believe him. And it's just like if it's people or if it's not people, if it's the media or anything like that, just don't listen to it. Listen to what your convictions are and who you are.
Thank you.